The script for Cresentville was written by Lisa McMillan, my daughter, and Annie Straub, and the story's about two groups of junior high school girls who don't get along really well and end up in a rather strange way resolving their conflicts.
Hey guys, look who it is.
Oh my gosh, look what they're wearing.
Well, I was just at school and I was just thinking of like something scary because I wanted to do a scary movie. And so I just thought it'd be cool if like a ghost was chasing us in the school. I just thought it'd be a good idea.
Well, we wanted to do something like, something that has to do with people from school, but we wanted it to be like scary. We wanted a scary idea of a movie. And we just came up with the idea.
Well, the first thing we do is we have a reading. I have all the girls get together and they read through the script to figure out what their characters are like and the type of things they're going to be saying and the interaction between all of the girls.
Yeah, why all the girls are lost?
What are you talking about? If there's a ghost in here?
Yeah, so?
Remember a ghost when we went toward the light? Then he went away. And when Florida dies, the mother kept telling the little girls to live.
Then we actually have the girls kind of walk through the parts, saying their lines, and as we kind of block out the way they're going to be moving, actually going from point A to point B during the movie, and then they can get a feel for not only saying their lines, but also for where they're going to be going during the actual filming of the movie.
This is so stupid.
Pretty, this is the dumbest thing you've ever done.
You guys were hilarious.
There's Ashley.
I don't know.
Ashley?
Ashley?
The joke's over. Ashley?
Real funny.
Well, one of the hardest things was trying to find a place to shoot scene 4. That was the old Cresentville school scene. I looked at places like graveyards and I surveyed an old theater. But then we ran across this one old school building and it was just perfect for the scene we wanted to shoot. Okay, right. Maggie, that's right. You're just looking around. Come a little bit out, a little bit more, because you're blocked by here. That's good. Right there.
Oh, I thought it was really cool. I thought it was, like, perfect for... I didn't think we were going to be able to find anything to film at, but when we found this old place, it was, like, perfect for where we needed.
This is so stupid. Pretty, this is the dumbest thing I've ever done. That was great.
Where's that?
I thought it was great because it was old and it was good for the scene shot.
I know. I'm just telling you, just for the camera, I just need to, okay, talk to her and say, or look around at the girls, but don't turn around and leave until you're finished with your line. Go ahead, say to me.
Look, I'm gonna go find a way out of here.
I was scared because, well, I just thought there was really somebody haunting it up there because it was all old and I was had to be with somebody.
Yeah, I felt really scared. Like when we go out in the hallway by ourselves, I look down the hall and just...
Well, it was kind of scary. It was dark because we only had one outlet, so we didn't have a lot of lights. I had to stretch extension cords all throughout the building because we had to utilize the one outlet. But, you know, we heard noises, and it was kind of scary because, you know, not only were we filming that part of the movie, but it was just a dark and spooky place.
Well, look, she's holding them like you can read them from there. She's like the cute, she's a cute card.
Back there.
As soon as you get around this corner, start looking around the corner because that's where you hear them from, and then stop right about here at the doorknob, and then turn around and look behind. Well, remarkably, we didn't have a whole lot of problems during filming. The one scene where we filmed the exterior of the Cresentville school, it was about 10 degrees, and it was so cold that I couldn't even feel my fingers on the camera. We had to shoot part of the scene and then go get in the car and warm up and then come back and shoot the other parts of the scene. It was extremely cold and windy that night.
Brittany, I'm not sure we should do this.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't think it's such a good idea.
Come on, you guys. This is gonna be fun.
Oh yeah, and I got this to really scare them.